Hello YouTube, so it's Mileno
here.
I'm going to discuss about PMG still today. How to PMG, when to PMG, what to PMG, and how to look at PMG. Okay, first, what is PMG? PMG is a company, and for the record, this video is not sponsored by PMG. Yeah. PMG or other company like PCGS or NGC is an trusted encapsulated company, which is they have a lot of branches in around the world, and you can see their website. And why do I PMG? You all already know, so that we don't have a confusion between the piece of paper that the piece of collection that we have, what grade is this, how much is the value, and etc. So by doing the encapsulation, we will know the quality of our collection, and we will also have the idea of the price of our collection. So some items looks the same, and it looks very clean, it looks UNC, it has a nice crisp sound also, but we don't know until we encapsulate them and we can see the value, roughly value, and we can look at the auction for certain items. And okay, let's start. So this is PMG, it's in Indonesian, guaranteed. Yeah, so we have our Indonesian branch. For I get this from Mr. Benny. This is Jessica, the address, you can see. This is also, this video is also not sponsored by Mr. Benny, but just, he's a good friend of mine, so I want you to get an idea that it's not that difficult to encapsulate your collection. So after that, you can also do your own homework. I've printed mine because I'm not a extrovert that can talk. I like books, I like to read, I like my everything to be written down, so I can look at them many times, and I don't like to browse from my mobile phone. And so here you got the introduction to PMG, you can read it in the internet. And then how do you PMG? First, you get the agent, the guaranteed agent or whoever. Then you will get this pricing from the PMG. I got this mine from Salomex Singapore, Mr. Lee, my dear friend. So you have different segments of banknotes, and how much does it cost you in US dollars. And yeah, I'm also not a PMG agent. And then they give you a form for you to submit your items. So this is mine. From 2016, this is the items. Yeah, I'm going to cover the number, serial numbers, and this is, you have to write the value of your money, blah blah blah, and everything like this one. Yeah, I'm not a PMG agent, so all the value you have to write it here, and you will get this type of piece of invoice for you to pay later. Okay. So then you submit your form here. These are some for my customers. And then within 2 months, 2 to 3 months, you will get your piece of collection encapsulated like this. Yeah. There are many other companies like ASEU. The most famous is PMG, the second is PCGS. They also like they have a small company like TCC, and like whatever is this, ACG. I got this from Mr. Aman, and also another, there are other forms, I forget where is it. Okay, anyway, order like this one, ICG. Got this from a coin fair. So when you encapsulate, so you will know the value. Yeah, so it's easier for you. Oh, mine is estimated at $600, so you can probably trade or sell or exchange this with others if you want to for the estimation of this price, which is like I'm going to tell you, is not the actual or realized price for the item. It depends, still depends on demand and supply. Yeah, but then by doing encapsulation, you can also see how many are there in the market, how many are there of the population in this for your collection's population in the market. So you can see this PMG online report by online now with the mobile phone apps, a lot of them is already here. So let me see, this is Tiger. So this is a 1957 emission, 500 rupiah, watermark Prince Diponegoro. This is how you're going to see the watermark. Yeah, Prince Diponegoro. Okay, so you will see that the 1957, 50 rupiah, 25 rupiah, and this is the 500 rupiah. So this is the 500 rupiah. Pick number 52. Yeah, pick number 52. Blank without a star. This one with a star. This one with an S. So mine will be this one. Yeah, mine is a score at 55 EPQ. Let's check. So how do you check? There's a score here. Score all the way up and a maximum of 70. Yeah. After 64, after 65, all of them must be EPQ. You still have the baseline year, 64 without 64 score without the EPQ and 64 with the EPQ. Yeah, most of the score they have the EPQ. Even 30 or 25 they have the EPQ. It's very rare though. EPQ means exceptional paper quality, which means that the paper is still thick even though it's been destroyed. Say low grades are mostly destroyed. I'm going to explain to you later. So mine will be 55 EPQ. This one down here, there. So there are about 12 of them. 12 or 21? Yeah, about 12 of them, 55 EPQ. And you know the total population of your piece circulated, being PMG'd, is all 169 piece. So you can be proud of, when you hold this paper, you are one of the 169 people who have this item. See, it's for your own pride actually. But then it's good because also each individual, you will have the serial number and you can check with this serial number at the PMG website. You can type it down there and they will show you what item you have with the serial number, etc. Okay, so it's very easy for you to check the population, how many has been issued by PMG, and it's easy for you to check out for the price. Yeah, now I'm going to talk to you about the catalog price. Catalog price in 1996 for this Tiger Money is very low, I think. Quite high, but not that high. Yeah. So it's very cheap. Oh, they have three different kind. Single prefix with 4 digit, double prefix with 4 digit, and double prefix with 5 digit. Yeah, mine will be double prefix with 4 digit. Okay, so it's more expensive. The rarest will be the single prefix because it's the earlier money printed. Sorry, this is the Komodo. This is the tiger. Yeah. Okay, so it's very cheap. At the first auction, you also can see